So I'm Robert Trevino. I'm an American conductor. I live in San Sebastian, Spain, Donostia. I'm the music director of the Basque National Orchestra, Euskadiko Orchestra, artistic advisor of the Malmö Symphony Orchestra, and principal guest conductor of the Orchestra Sinfonica Nazionale della RAI in Torino. And I'm very happy to be back here. When I came last year to do Mahler 1, it was my first time with the Capitol Orchestra, and it was a really great experience for me. And I think it was also for them. We had a lot of energy, a great simpatico. We were really understanding each other, and we had a great performance. And that's one of the things I loved about doing Mahler with them, was that I could adjust every little tiny color and nuance. And we could come up with so many wonderful mixtures, and the orchestra has a great culture of this, that as individuals they can bring a lot, and then as a group they can make one sound or many different sounds. So I really thought the Strauss Heldenleben would be a fantastic piece for that. And of course the orchestra asked if I would bring some French music, and I said, sure, I'll bring my favorite French composer, and that's Ravel. I must admit that this orchestra has a pretty amazing history with this music. I mean, it goes all the way back to the days in which this music was written. And so it's very exciting for me to come with not only a really strong idea of what I would like, but also an orchestra that has an incredible history with its music, to find a unique way together and see how we make something special. So I'm really excited about it. And I think it's a great program that people are going to love to come and hear.